All right, this is West Palm Dog, and right now I'm working with Ellie, and she's really excited to work today, which I'm really happy about. All right, so I'm going to be working on her recall, or come with call today. All right, Bella's going to take the treat, we'll toss him.
Ellie, come. Yes.
Good girl. I'm going to give her treats when she comes. Good girl. And I'm just starting this inside with her, okay, with little distraction, and then I'll build it up to more passion.
Ellie, come. Yes.
Good girl. Even though she's kind of already running back to me, I just want her to hear come while she's coming so she knows that she's doing the right thing. Okay, we got some distraction going on. We should keep the dog barking in the background.
Come.
Yes.
There we go. Get him one time.
She's gonna bark it.
Good. Ellie, come. Yes.
What a good girl. She's really coming around. She's still not really interacting with the dogs yet. But, you know, she's just getting, you know, a lot more settled down, settling in with us, which is good because I can hopefully teach her not to be so afraid of it.